All right, fight lovers, what I'm going to go through the next couple of lessons are just how to hold pads properly. So we're going to develop this little pad holding course for you so you can jump online and you can be a better training partner and hold pads better for your partner. So we're going to go through focus mitts and tie pads, okay, for your, all your boxing and kickboxing classes. So I hope you enjoy it. Watch along and make sure that you get to class so you can practice being a good training partner.